I'll be there, my darling, through thick and through thin. When your mind's in a mess and your head's in a spin. When your plane's been delayed and you've missed the last train. When your life is just threatening to drive you insane. When your coffee's too cool and your wine is too warm. When the forecast said fine, but you're out in a storm. When you've got the flu, when you're in a stew. When you're last in the queue, don't feel blue. Because I'm telling you, I'll be there. Radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies and in time may go.
Or by chance. And therefore, I'm convinced that it is crucial to have something stable and something that brings happiness in this crazy world. And I'm very glad that this couple managed to find support and coziness in each other. They're only made of clay,
but I'll love. Ollie has been many things to me. He's been a classmate, revision partner, Welsh escape room attendee, social secretary of the University of Warwick Horse Riding Society for some weird reason, China's golden boy, judge, and Susan, the Goliath barbarian warrior in our Dungeons and Dragons campaign, because lockdown got really dark. But most importantly, he's one of my best friends. And the telephone and the movie that we know may just be passing fancies
and in time may go. Jen, we first told each other we loved one another on the 17th of April 2016. It was about 2 o'clock in the morning. You were out at a bar in Moscow with your friends, and for whatever reason you decided to just walk outside, get your phone out, call me and scream I love you as loud as you could. Time, the Rockies may crumble and at that time I couldn't quite believe it, and to be honest I still can't.
When I think of you, the first thing that comes to my mind is how comfortable I am with you and how happy you make me.
Happiness is the hype is good.
Прекрасно выглядишь. Beautiful.
So we wish to Young to be happy together for many consecutive years. For happiness, and this is my toast. Today I may not have a thing at all. Except for just a dream
or two. Mub, you've taught us both so much. The purity of love and care you show to everyone around you has helped make the relationship that Jen and I have so special. And I'll never find the right words to explain how thankful I am for all you've done for Jen and I over the years. It may not seem like spring at all. We're drifting,
and the laughs are few. Today is the triumph of your love, trust, and harmony between you. In your long journey together, keep your great love, warmth of feeling, and the flames of passion. Dream about each other, deriving inspiration from each other. Make sure to say, I love you, because it's the magic words which have spoken from the hearts can erase every bad word and tears.
I can't promise you that I'll always get it right, but I can promise that to the best of my ability, I will love you and never take the love we share for granted. I will be your best friend and your personal comedian. I promise to be your home, your protector, and a shoulder to sleep on when you're tired. I will support you and uplift you, never judging you or trying to change you, but always accepting you for who you are.
It's you. I love our life, and I cannot wait to have plenty more new adventures together. I look forward to a lifetime of joy, growth, and support. With this in mind, I promise to love you, support you, and help you, no matter what obstacles are in the way.
And all my bright tomorrows belong to you.
I promise to love you, honor you, and respect you unconditionally. I love everything that makes you who you are. And I will forever be grateful for every moment we share together.
When we're together, every worry leaves my mind and I know everything will be all right. We are very different, yet we're perfectly in balance with each other.
As long as I've got arms that cling at all, it's you.
Evgeniya, I give you this ring as a symbol of our marriage.
Oliver,
I give you this ring as a symbol of our marriage in living our married life together.
I promise to be loving, faithful, and loyal to you.
Oh, it fits!
Yes!
Oliver and Evgeniya, I now have the absolute pleasure to declare you husband and wife. And Oliver, you may now kiss the bride.
Life is not measured by wealth and money, and not by the number of breath that you take, but the moments like today that can take your breath away. Let's raise a toast for Oli and Evgeniya and the many more happy years ahead. Cheers.
Cheers.
Vera, you were instantly like a mother to me. In fact, the day after I arrived, you made me a five-course breakfast, so clearly you knew the way to my heart. Next up is my dad, Steve. Steve-o. I'm proud that you accepted our request to be our celebrant today. You absolutely nailed it and made it an unforgettable ceremony. Years ago, I was Dad's best man at his and Ellen's wedding. During my speech, I teased him with something along the lines of, "You're bald and ugly, ha ha." And today, I can officially confirm, without a shadow of a doubt, that what goes around does in fact come back around.
Oli is one of the most giving people I know. He cares so deeply for his friends and his family, and I'm so happy that he's invited me to be part of this alongside him, his amazing wife, and everyone here. I grew to love Jen as much as I love Oli. And I can see how great a pairing they are together and how happy they are together and how much they deserve the world together. We'd just like to wish them all the best and all the happiness for the future. Thank you very much. Cheers.
I know, right? Seven years is an awfully long time, but I can't help but look forward to the next 70 if you don't get bored of me in that time. Honestly, I'm at a point where saying I love you feels like an understatement, but hey, I'll say it anyway. I love you.